This 5-minute solution will show you how to create an event on Facebook. You can create a Facebook event in just a few clicks. First of all, open your Facebook and make sure to log into your account. Then click on Events. If you don't see this Events option here, then click on See More and search for Events. So click on Events and click on Create New Event. Now you can set a cover photo to your event from here. Enter here your event name. And select here your event start date and start time. You can set a event end date and time from here. Is it in person or virtual? Select here in person or virtual. You can add a location from here, and here select your event privacy. Enter here your event details. You can add a co-host to your event from here. You can repeat this event from here. Then click on Create Event. And as you can see, my event has been successfully created. And here you will get your upcoming event list. And to edit your event, click on Edit. And now you can edit your event from here. So this is how we can create an event on Facebook. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.